Mr. Cassell, I have a huge question for you. Do you think that in 2016 we can finally stop fining guys for the big balls dance?
Sammy,
let me tell you. I hope so. Yeah, I hope so.
That's like the greatest celebration of all.
$40,000 and $50,000 is a bit too much, I think.
Yes, you know, I agree.
But it is a fun dance to do.
Thank you, sir.